Hey guys, it's me, Rachel. Today I'm going to share with you my skills of bouncing and bowl. So let me put you here. In this case, it's horrible to do that. So I'm just going to take this case out of here. Okay, so I'm going to get a new case on. If you saw my case, my case I'm putting on right now. I can actually put you there. Sorry about this. Okay. So I'm going to show you my skill of bouncing a ball. If you like this video, maybe I'll do my skill of horrible like tongue or whatever. Yeah. Okay. First, I'm going to do the throw thing. There you go. Now, catching with two hands, which is pretty easy. Not doing that. Now just bouncing it. Here. It's pretty hard to do this in film, but next thing I'm going to show you is my horrible twirling this thing. And now I'm going to put you down for that. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. I'm doing that. Okay. Now I'm going to try to do it and then spin around and catch it. Oh, I didn't spin around. Okay, I need to learn I can't catch it while I'm, like, halfway turned. Shoot. I'm not one of those professional baton roller things. I can do this, but I can't do that. Next, my like spinning like that. That was pretty bad, but I'll try again. Try again. Okay, I can't do it. Oh yeah, I got it. Okay, now I'm done. Let's try that. Now, two-handed. Okay, that was a baton. It's not even a baton, but anyway, that was it for that video. Hope you guys enjoyed my horrible skills of those, and see you in my next video. Bye!